still here in Austin, Texas. Music festival is over, so the hostel is calming down, and I think in a couple days, either 3 to 5 days, because that's when the train leaves from Austin to New Orleans, I might go to New Orleans, the Big Easy. I don't know if I could live there or not, but and the main reason for that, well, I haven't been there, obviously, so that's probably the first main reason, but I always hear people from New Orleans talking about how it's really horrible for cycling, for riding your bike around, and I'm a big ride my bike around. I always have for years. That's how I like to get around, you know. And if that's the case, like they say, because they could be wrong, then I probably won't want to be there. And, you know, jobs and all that stuff, too. Well, my job's making movies, obviously. Oh, man, it's cool here today, relatively speaking. Look at that. Cool, cloudy. Nice, man. No blaring sun on you. It's not too humid. Feels damn good. So I'm going out for coffee now. Tore down apartment buildings. The streets around here really suck in this neighborhood. It's kind of, the hostel's in a ghetto part, or low-income part, as usual, or a lot of them are. Just like a Greyhound bus station. Yeah, so I was psyched that there's Amtrak's going out there, because I really dread Greyhound. I mean, I went to the Greyhound here, and they were just giving the shittiest attitude, like, as usual. Like, you're lucky to buy a ticket from them. It's your privilege. And it's not. It's the other way around. There's all these fucking ex-cons hanging out, security guards, and everybody's giving you attitudes. Like, god damn. So anyways, thank God for Amtrak. Okay. Forward. Resume later. Copy to be had. People to be seen. Today's the day I won't meet the woman of your dreams.